So look, I lovely day, Good Friday. I've tried doing this a couple of times. I'm just gonna say it how it is. A couple of weeks ago, we lost the owner of the farm here. Don't want to go into details, but basically, he passed away, and I will forever be grateful for him letting me fly up here at his farm. He thought I was doing him a favour by coming up and being here. He thought I was doing him a favour, and anyway, he was doing me more of a favour. Anyway, I will be forever indebted into him, and I hope he rests in peace. And he's found the big turf farm in the sky. I know he'll be looking over it here. He was just one of nature's gentlemen. So, tried to make the video last week, but had about 3 takes on it and just couldn't get through. We've got a hawk that's flying around, and he's just killed a big rat there, and he's taken off, so no doubt he'll be looking around somewhere. We've got the Xcalibur. We've got a new motor in the Xcal. We had an issue with this, and I don't know what the issue was. I think it was the pilot, but I blame the plane. It was the pilot. He's the only one pushing the sticks. So, had a bit of an issue, and we'll see. We've got some fiberglass there. So, had a bit of a smack with this first fuselage that I bought. First flight, smacked it, broke it in here. So all I did was glue it and then got some fiberglass and fiberglass it. Now, if you've got an Xcal or thinking about getting one of these, they are getting a bit old in the tooth now, so I don't know how long they're going to be around for, but they are a great flying plane. They are a warm liner. They do, 100 mile an hour, and they will glide, so you get the best of both worlds. The weakest point on the, or points, is here. Where you see a lot of videos where they snap here because they've got the air hole here, and that's the weakest point. And here, because the rails come through here, there's fiberglass rails, and then there's the battery tray. It all stops here, and then this guy is just glued over the top of that. So it's only the foam holding all that together. Now, obviously the aerodynamic engineers have done their calcs on it, but what I find is that really needs to be joined to that, because you have a bit of a bing. You have a bit of a bingle, and what you find is that all just crumples through there. So anyway, we'll shut up. We've fixed it up. We've put a hinge, tape hinge there, and it's a non-stock prop. I don't fly the props there. I think they're about $20 a set. These I got for about $6, and they are really nice props. So we're going to take it for a fly and see how she goes.
91 dB, 84 dB, 93 dB, 74 dB, 69 dB, 84 dB, 77 dB.
This is the third motor I've had in this guy.
59 dB.
And that is flying perfect now.
wish I could eat your cancer when you turn black. Hey, wait, I got a new complaint. Forever in debt to your priceless advice. Hey, wait, I got a new complaint. Forever in debt to your priceless advice.
But anyway, there's no clouds, there's no rain.
64 dB, 70 dB, 82 dB, 85 dB, 76 dB, 71 dB, 100 dB, 69 dB, 63 dB. 60 dB.
That is flying like a new one.
56 dB. 77 dB. 65 dB.
I think when I
74 dB.
Had the emergency landing.
77 dB. 83 dB.
I think the back
70 dB.
Servos
dB.
Missed a click because she was out. I had to adjust. I had to adjust all the four servos. Why are gliders so much fun?
2 minutes, 73 dB, 63 dB.
This is why they're so much fun.
73 dB, 72 dB, 83 dB, 83 dB, 61 dB.
Still too fast.
93 dB.
Whee.
92 dB.
Well, we'll slide him over there. And that's how you do it. We'll put the camera on board, we'll go for a run.